Welcome back to Butterfly OGDolls. And today's video is me, Talita! That's not yet. Sorry about that, guys. So, in today's video, it's me, Talita here, and I'm going to be showing you my horse care routine with Lily! Come here! Well done, Lily. This is Lily. Sorry for that. Let's get started.
Firstly, I'm going to begin just taking off my coat. There's the first foot. And the second. Look. So, now that my coat's up, I'm just going to put this to the side. Time to go get some horse balls. First, I'm going to get a bucket, a sponge, and some shampoo. Awesome! Here's everything I'm going to need.
Okay, I just have some shampoo.
That's enough. Perfect! Now, I'm all ready to begin. Okay, let's get some nice soggy bits. Good, good.
Perfect.
Perfect. Well done. Now I'm going to go and get the green glove. Hang on a minute. Where is it? Here we are. Perfect. Oh, then, Lily. Are you all ready? Well done. Everyone, next up, I'm going to go and get the hoop scraper. Here it is. So, let's begin.
Oh, my money.
Good girl, Lily. Well done. There we go. Perfect.
Come on, Lily. Rest.
Sorry, yeah. That one was kind of hard to film, and Minnie did not like it either, but it's all done now. So, next and finally, I'm going to go and get the hairbrush and the spray water bottle. Here we are, perfect. Now, are you ready, Minnie?
No!
Good girl.
First,
I'm going to spray on the water.
I'm going to spray the tail.
And then get her a lovely brush. Perfect. So everyone, now that Minnie's all lovely and clean, it's time to put her coat back on. Let's do the first buckle. And all done. Let's do the second one up. And all done.
First one,
now when you're ready, I'm going to take you out for a short walk. What do you think of that,
Maria?
What do you think, Lily? I think she's going to love it. So, let's go! Me and Minnie just got back from our walk, and I think she's kind of tired, so we're going to